learned that there's a huge amount of information out there about El Nino and the weather-related events that it's going to cause, but not very much coordination of that information, especially with the general public and the people who are going to be on the front lines of El Nino this year.